Hello there, my lovely viewers. How is everyone doing today? You know, I keep forgetting to switch over scenes. Like, I used the ad timers to tell me when it was time. But since I turned them off, I don't have a timer like I used to. Also, hello Looter, and hello Faith. How are you two lovely people doing today? Also, in case you all didn't see, I now have sound effects. Some can be played with channel point redeems. Others can be played using bits. Sleepy but good? That's good, Looter. And glad to see you're doing good, Faith. I am doing very lovely. So, this is Slay the Spire. It's a deck-building roguelike. What this means is that you build a deck and progress through the game. And you can expect to die a lot. Since we just started, we only have access to one character. Let us embark on a journey. Okay, so that's the mana system. Okay, sounds simple enough. I don't hold onto my cards. Just gonna protect myself there. Alright. First enemies and no damage. Let's add the block one. You can upgrade cards?
That's nice.
Oof, taking damage this time. Hello Zero. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Aw, sorry to hear that. Chat, what do you think? Should we go into the light? Oh, and Zero. Not sure if you saw. But I now have sound alerts on. Five of them you can play with channel points. The others have to be done with bits. Yep, yep. Let's go into the light. Hooray! They work! Wow. Oh, this is a roguelike. I am always in danger. All right, let's beat this thing. slashing and bashing. The sound effects that use bits are usually longer ones. So I wanna make sure those stay as a bit less accessible to the ordinary streamer. End. There is even an option to spend bits to write a message via text to speech. Not through me, Chatterbox. But play nonetheless. Yo, stop making me weaker. Take that. Okay. Relics are passives. Oh, I should have done vulnerable first. Got him. Ah, so this is where I primarily heal. Smithying upgrades a card. Let's toss you in. You haven't been too useful to me. Yeah, it is really cool. If I remember. Yeah, so it's currently $25. But I am sure there are decent sales for it. Oh look, statuses, man. Now I wish I didn't. But yes, sound effects. I tried to make them pretty cheap, so you guys can play them without too much issue.
But there is a 60-second delay on them.
That way they aren't overwhelming. I figured that sound effects would be a fun way to get more engagement. And allow you guys to do a little small something with your stockpile of channel points. Fungi beast. Ew. It took over a rat body. Damn looter. Yeah, that's a lot of points.
I like that upgrade. Let's see what this big boss has in store for us. After 30 damage,
okay,
changes to defense mode. I'm fighting Eldritch Aegislash. Oh, that's bad. Hello, Emmy. Welcome to the stream. We now have sound effects. You can redeem them for either channel points for short quick ones.
How dare you, looter?
Bonking me. Humph. Or you can play them with bits for longer ones. Yeah, this is a boss. I am probably in danger here. Oh yeah. Now I am in danger. Oh yeah, the letter opener. That helps me if I just block all my turns. Almost there. Yes. Oh, 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 demon form sounds cool. Let's go with the Velvet Choker. Oh, thank goodness. I heal back up to full. Dude stole my money. Bam, dead. Oh, 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 let's buy a relic. Oh, 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 that sounds really good. Oh, wait. The enemies all gain 1 strength. I thought they all lost 1 strength. Yes, much wow. And if you guys have any let me know. Oh, and I have 2 special sound effects. One for when someone follows me. And one for when someone raids me. As for what they are, well, you'll just have to see when it happens, won't you? Oh, that's a healer. Oh, that's bad news. Ha ha ha, yes. The nut button. Let's avoid the elite for now. There is always a bit of delay for the sound effects to play. So it is always great when they align perfectly. Yes, heal me please. Let's go left. Bad birdie. There we go. Upgrades people, upgrades. A sad thing about the sound effects, however. I can only do 5 that can be done with channel points. All others have to be done with bits. That seemed like the better of the two options. So close. Ah, you again. Oh, that's 30. Oh, I don't like that. Always healing up. Oh oh oh, a knight. Sorry. The champ. I'd double my block if I had any. Thank you. Oh right. Potions. Yet. Who? Let's take the crown. All right. Act 3. Let's go. Also. I have no idea how many acts there are. Ah. They're kinda cute. Okay, that life link is annoying. I guess I have to kill them all at once. Got them. Yeah, upgrade demon form. Oh, you explode. Let's get rid of you. Thank you. Didn't seem like a good card. Okay, I don't have to worry about life like with these guys. Oh, they're getting stronger. Yes. Perfectly blocked now. Did not want to let that explosive guy keep going. Oh shoot. Forgot I drew a card cause I killed one. Let's just upgrade. What the fuck are you? Oh, Ares, you're strong. Oh, smacking it makes it weaker. Okay, so I don't have to worry about blocking. Whoops, miscalculated there. Oh, it died? Okay then. Ah, these guys again. Chat, I hope you're all having a lovely day so far. I keep forgetting to bash first. Chat, what do we think? Strong enough to face an Act 3 elite? Should I go for it? Okay. Let's do it.
Not.
Yes. All the nut. Interesting. She summons minions. Nice try, lady. Boom. Meow. Is that supposed to be a Matrix reference to Neo? Hi, weird. A giant stone head. Four. Oh, that's a countdown. I don't like that. Hey, if you could not, that would be great. Yes. Suck it. Now what do you do? Spire growth? Why is that thing in the background moving? Oh shit. Damage over time.
Fax Otter, fax. Ah, so close. All right, Act 3 boss, let's go. Unawakened? Oh no.
Great Barrier Reef!
Now I am definitely in danger. I am very much now in danger.
36 times 5. Quick, what is that? Quick maths. 180. Perfect. 180 no scope. Yet. Wow. Wait, did I just beat a run? Are runs only 3x? I mean, that fits the structure. But, Dange. I thought runs would be longer. Oh, new character. Well, damn. Didn't think I'd beat a run on my first try. I did definitely get lucky with some of the things. Hi. Wonder what that is. The Sliant, I mean. Come on. Of course I now have to play as the Silent as I am. The Silent Beauty. Oh. Niao is a whale. Hi, so they grant me boons, I guess. Well, time to take advantage of it. XD. Was beautiful timing. Oh, there's going to be lots of fun to be had with these sound effects. Sheesh. 99 vulnerable. Point. poison? Oh, oh, oh.
So a damage over time.
Sounds like fun for me.
I like how the energy is differently shaped. Like the energy for the previous character was round. But the silent has a more sharper shape. It's a hexagon. Also, that is a lot of enemies.
Certainly more strategy than the previous character.
I meant the bonfire.
Fuck.
Poo. Thank you, Poison. Well, I got one card. Wait, aren't you an enemy from the second floor? What are you doing here? Let's upgrade something. It's like the power I had last run with gaining block. Oh, that sounds nice. Removing debuffs. Now, what do you do? Oh, that's a lot. Ow.
You know. Would be pretty cool if you didn't do that, boss. Boom. Let's go with that. I keep looking at this thing. And it just looks like an overgrown potato. Ah, finally. Damaging all opponents. Man, I am absolutely taking a huge beating so far. Let's take the 50-50. Well, that was a bad one. Let's avoid the elite for now. Should have done after images first. Ack. Barely hanging on. Yes, heal me, please. Oh, that's gonna be weird. Hello there, Fox Thor. There's the follow sound. Thank you for the follow. I hope that you have a lovely day and an even lovelier stay. And for those who don't recognize what the sound was, that was the cry of Alolan Raishu. Yes, my favorite Pokemon, mwahahaha. How are you doing today, Fox Thor? Go big or go home, right? Oh dear. I need to visit the dentist soon. Meh, I was gonna probably die either way. Might as well go for a Hail Mary. LOL, nope. Oh, and a new character too. Yep. Yep. Never played before today. How dare you bonk me? I didn't do nothing bonkable. My first run was with the Ironclad here. And I actually managed to beat it. I then ate shit as the Silent. And now we just got the defect. Let's try them out. Love powers. I mean, sure, if you want to. Yes, powers. LOL. Just a waffle. Oh no. Whatever will I do? Beam. Nah. Not worth being cursed. All right, you. The orbs have passives. I just noticed. The energy for this character is a square. No point in drawing a card I can't use. A happy flower. That's so cute.
Sure, heal me. Let's keep going for those eyes. I'm at a pretty good health, so let's upgrade. I guess so. Really? Neat. Hey, that's the card you said was really good. Creative AI, right? Free powers. Unlimited power. Hey, don't start jinxing me. I wonder if there is an artifact that makes powers free. All right, let's get those powers, baby. Now that's fun.
Now that would be really fun. A handful of powers? Oh yes, please. Plasma sounds fun. All right, let's heal up. Boss time, baby. Hello, creative AI. Oh dear. Dungeon Tales? Never heard of it. Is it fun? Ouch. Oh, oh, oh. Well, I am glad that you like it. As long as you're having fun. And not doing illegal or dangerous things. Then by all means, enjoy. Yes. Looter and I are both big fans of D&D. Looter and I are in several campaigns together. And done. Oh, yes, there is. We are very sadly out of time, my lovely viewers. But it has been a very lovely time. Thank you all so much for watching. My next stream will be Monday. If you wanna hang out and chat and stuff with me and others, Discord link is right. There. These sound effects are going to be so much fun. I hope I get rated so I can show you guys the sound that I chose for it. So, until then, make good choices. Stay lovely. Be safe. And I will see you all next time. Bye, Onera.